Your car is shaking from that X.
I know it is. Shut your goose phone off. What is dimethyl sulfate and inhalation hazard? That sounds fun to mess with. So I currently have blood draining from my nose because I blew it, but that's not a priority right now. This is along the old Milwaukee Road in Avalon. So now T6 is here. They arrived at the 4173. And the 6313 is dropped off by T4. And they're either gonna take it as is, but the thing is, they've been on duty since 0600, and it is currently past 3 o'clock. So they can either spin the Y and make 4173 lead trunked forward, because they arrived longer forward, or they can make it so the 6313 leads. We're hoping it does. We know it's a piece of junk and the crews hate it, but we'd really like to see lead.